So remember, we're talking about symmetric, which means that the receiver is actually going to have to recreate the same key stream to be able to reverse the process and get the plain text. So what's going to happen at the receiver side is they'll have the algorithm, and they have to have the same key, and it's going to create the same key stream, and then it's going to XOR the individual bits from the key stream with the message until it's into its plain text. So that's why XOR is used commonly in cryptography, because it's easy to go back and forth.